Deluxe Ken goes to prepare the band for the 92.